Hello, ma'am.
Hi.
May I know your name and where you stay?
Yeah, myself is Pakri Chakravarti.
And where do you stay?
I stay in Saibaba.
What is your child's age?
She is 17 years old.
So what were you looking for her?
When I admitted her to the school, she was in class 3. So as every other parent, even I was looking for a school where, you know, it's not only about the academics, but I was looking at the holistic development of my child. Okay, because it is not only by seeing the present scenario and the job market, it is not only that your academics which is important, but your child's totality, the development in totality is more important. So that is what I was looking for my daughter.
Which all schools did you consider?
See, I considered almost all the schools which I felt I could afford and for my child, things, and it should be within my reach, should be near to my residence. So I thought about DPS Ghaziabad, I thought about DPS Merritt Road, but because the DPS Merritt Road was far away. And moreover, after that I heard about DLS, because at that time it was a growing school. I felt that it's better to give my daughter to a growing school, then she will grow along with the school. So I chose DLS.
Based on experience, there is two good things which you really like about them.
One, the first thing I would like to say is the student-teacher ratio in the school. That we have limited number of children in, they do have limited number of children in each class. Therefore, they are able to, you know, give the personal attention to each and every child. So that's the best thing I like about the school. And the second best thing is it is not only about the academics that they focus on. The child gets an equal opportunity to showcase his or her talent in whichever way. And the most important thing is that each and every child gets that opportunity. So, you know, the school has a tagline which I like, no child left behind. So, I think that's the best thing I like about this school.
And anything that could be better?
See, I think DLF is trying to better itself in every possible way, with the rapid changes that is happening in CBSE, along with the changes that is happening in the education system, I think DLF is trying hard to give the same to the children. So I think they are on the right track.
Last question. On a scale of 1 to 5, how likely would you like to recommend DLF to other parents?
See, when I do my best thing, in this four walls, so that's the precious thing I have, that's my child. So when I have put my child here, definitely I feel to rate the school 5 out of 5.
Okay.
Right? So that's what.
Thank you so much for your feedback.
Yeah, you're welcome.